This fish is just going to be like Jesus multiplied the fishes, because we did not have the money to buy all this fish. And we just prayed, we got a little bit, we prayed, and we said, God, we want to do a big feeding program. We don't want to just feed a little bit of people. And we just prayed and asked God to multiply it. And those of you who responded with the rice and the fish, thank you. Because if it wasn't for you today, we would not be able to feed all these people. Right now, the children of these parents are at home with no food. Imagine being a mom like that. Imagine being a dad and working in the field all day long with sweat pouring down your face, and you have nothing to give your children at night. That's what hunger in Haiti is like. So that's why we thank you again. And if you've never given to the poor, if you do it one time, you'll know that the blessings of God in Psalms 41, 1 through 3, will come upon your life like you've never believed. I challenge you to do that. Thank you.
Okay, may God bless you. Meet Moby Dick. Big tilapia. It's about a 2.5-pound fish. These Haitians never seen a fish this big, I'm telling you. And everybody's getting the fish out here, hundreds and hundreds of people, plus a big bag of 27.5-pound bag of rice. Big fish. God bless you. Love is something that you do.